I always walk with my dream. It lies on the edge of creation. An ever more evolving fantasy. I'm swimming in my dream space. Hiding from the world of man. Sometimes all that is missing is less. Among ruins and sand. But I am Lilith, and I don't mind the end. It is a great day to start again.
Thank you. while to slowly disintegrate. Oh, and I, all the same, I'm ashamed, I'm ashamed. In my altered state.
I always walk with my dream, even when it appears to be a nightmare. When there seems to be no escape to this desolate reality. When all hopes are diminished and my own are collecting dust. It takes place long ago, before the ruins and before the buildings, when the earth was uncorrupted and life was but a great garden. This reality is killing something in me. I can't tell if anything I see is real.
None of it makes any sense. The sounds of motors and endless ticking noises. There is something magnetically wrong with this story. At least some cultural remnants survived. I have always been fascinated by fiction and all artworks left behind. They feed my imagination, a mindscape I like to call the place. Great men have spoken. There are things known and things unknown. In between, there are the doors of perception. But men shut their doors against a setting sun, and all the truth in the world adds to the one big lie. If a great man said, "The very meaninglessness of life forces man to find his own meaning," it is still man himself I am afraid of.
Dinner and no one's in the kitchen. Come on, don't look at me like that. You know I wasn't raised that way. Oh, Eve. Love you.
I love you too.
I never could relate with this printed vision of the good life, followed by society's structures. It feels like a faded promise, but Adam believes in it. He somehow understands all this. I could love him. This could be my life. I must face my fears. My metaphor.
Well, there you are. Welcome to Wonderland.
Discovered, it is so beautiful. Honey, you come home. Ah, feel greatly inspired today. I almost feel the pages writing themselves.
I see you've been cleaning.
What have you been up to?
Well, I've been reading the news today, and you know, it's crazy what they've been saying about this pandemic that's going on. But I try not to occupy my mind too much with that. You know, I was reading this Aldous Huxley book, and I was thinking
That's
about...
fantastic, dear. Mom, you know, it reminds me. I might be spending a lot more time working on my novel from now on. I think you can help me with inspiration.
Yeah, of course. How can I help, dear?
By fixing me a drink. Grab me a beer.
But Adam, how are you managing your time between your writing and your job? Are you taking some time off of work?
No need, darling.
I quit my job. I'm gonna be a writer. I got this editor that is gonna bring you and me to the top. How hard can it be to live out of poetry, am I right?
No, no, dear. But I'm afraid that...
Of course you don't, darling. But be still now. I'm taking care of you now. All right? From now on, it'll be just you, me, Junior, my
mother.
Well, of course. I wouldn't forget him for the world. But first, my novel. You just stick with me, and life will be nothing but a dream.
Somebody wants
You have any idea where you're going?
No, never. Of course not. There are no destinations in the place, only journeys. Everything you need is already here.
Right on. To tell you the truth, I'm a bit uncomfortable down here. I feel a bit vulnerable. I'm not wearing anything.
Well, in the place, what you're wearing is just a symbol of how you're feeling inside.
How I feel inside? You mean... Oh, I get it.
I like it. Is it from memory or from pure imagination?
Well, I don't really know. It's familiar for sure. I definitely recall owning this lighter. Damn thing never worked, neither. Hey, tell me, if I'm just born, how come I have all these rings already on my fingers?
These rings represent all the colors that your personality is made of. It's really important to me that you can get a clear view on all that. Hey, I have something I need to give you. You can come with me. Adam has been misguided into darkness. But before this, I am attracted to his creativity. He raised the dreams of man from clay. But I could never pierce through the mystery of his foundation.
Now, dear, this room does not need brooming. How about the piano room?
Thank you.
all yours. Did you do all this?
Oh, yeah, I made all these. I made them with gems from the land. It is quite a collection of memories. But I wanted to show you one which is quite unique. These are 7 different stones from my subconscious. Each one represents a different version of you. This is a very powerful bracelet in the place. I want you to have it.
Lilith, I can say if we're together. I don't know if we're in the same dream. I'm confused. I feel like I've known you forever. I can't tell who I am.
Hey, it's okay. We're in the same dream. This is all the dream of Lilith. As far as we can know, we're the same person.
I need help.
I'm sorry, it's a bit confusing, but take this. Go inside the tree. It'll help you better understand who you are.
It's a tale within dreams. They don't ever share the same.
All right.
you... Lilith? Adam's first wife. The original woman of Eden?
I'm just a symbol like all the rest. I'm her dream avatar. I live here, in an island of all the beauty she can conceive, remembering the world.
Yeah, I guess I understand. It makes sense. Although you keep saying that, but we are right now on a path that is going to the ocean as a destination.
Oh, no, sorry. That's just me. I just like walking. But the sea can already be here if you want. All you have to do is conceive the place. Come on, you know what the sea looks like. Just imagine it. Can't you hear it? Can't you hear the sea?
Are you gonna shut up? Hey! Go.
Sweet dreams, my angel. Cheer up, darling. Look, mail. I bet you it has to be. I'm checking my name in there. You're gonna be rich. Corona, pandemic, virus, social distancing. Aha! Look! That one is from my editor.
What is it, darling? Is it bad news?
Nothing, dear. It's all good. Just fix me a drink, will you?
I can't stand the way the wind sounds in here.
I swear we were just... Never mind. So, does anything bad ever happen here? In the place, I mean?
No, not since I gave away my nightmares.
What do you mean?
I surrendered all my fear and sorrows to the Tree of Life in order to birth you.
So... Is a part of me born from dark experiences of yours? Am I born out of pain?
There's a part of my ego that needed to die, so that it can start again. I'm born from ashes.
Looks like the fog is coming on.
We are all children of the world.
Thank you.
something? Oh, hey, did you make all those hats?
Oh, these, yeah. It's a symbolic gesture. As you can see, I'm still a bit foggy. I don't really know who I am yet, and I have to see what character I want to be here in this beautiful dream.
I really like this one. It's a bit wild child.
Yeah, this one is the wild trapper. A pretty survival touch.
And how about that one with the golden rose?
Oh, this one. Well, I would say it's the spiritual traveler. You know, the captain with the golden rose in between dreams. Probably the one I'm the closest to.
You look quite mad in this one, but I really love it.
I'm still quite confused.
You know, just like your confusion, the mist is pretty beautiful.
Hey, would you like to go somewhere? I think I'd rather just keep visiting the place.
The tide is coming in now. Would you like to go and see a beautiful tree?
Mm-hmm. I would love to see that. Why not? I was born in a tree.
Here. You can be the sailor of my dreams.
Hey, wait up.
I need to carry them to the sun.
This outfit should come with a tobacco pouch, if I remember.
Oh, well, good. Because my outfit comes with these.
What is this? Did you grow this here in the Wonderlands? Is this your memory of cannabis? All the way out here?
I have access to a few different realities. These realities are the origins of many of the treasures contained inside this realm. Can I tell you a story?
Yes, of course, go on.
Once upon a time, deep in the American dream, lived a young woman lingering right at the edge of a decision. Let's call her Alice. Alice lived in the comfort of a family home. Her future of success seemed arranged and guaranteed. The world's problems were not her problems, yet she found herself watching her red car, wondering how far it could take her.
What is she even doing all day long in this suburban castle over there?
She paints. Sometimes all day. All different styles and techniques to fill her subconscious with the colors and landscapes.
Oh, don't you cry.
Every night she had the same dream, that a mysterious traveler would appear in her garden and run away with her. Eventually she got tired of waiting, and she went out to see if she could find him.
So what? Is that another of your dreams? Is that the real world, like actual reality?
There's no such thing as reality, but it is one of them. To tell you the truth, I'm not really sure what's left out there.
So, did she end up finding him?
I don't know. It's very difficult today to find a stable love story.
Make this child stop screaming, please!
This one, no. He reaches beyond the barriers of dreams. He hears a voice saying, wake up. Or how about here? You quickly swallow this meant to end without you. This world is meant to end without you. Without beauty. The trees. somewhere out there, it's not as complicated. Everything is so simple. It's just her and Dylan.
Certain of it. All that is written here, I've lived it.
Of course you did. Everything the place shows you happened somewhere.
Wanted to be able to just endlessly stare at uncorrupted beauty. The perfect schizophrenic paradise.
I'd have to agree. It is indeed. But be careful. Don't stare too long or you'll see the imperfections of this world.
What do you mean? It's a dream of Lilith. There's no flaws in the kingdom of nature.
But she isn't Lilith anymore. She's Eve now. She decided to hide her dream away, to forget about the place. And sometimes some of her nightmare bleeds through here into our dream.
What? How?
But as long as you stay by me, you won't have to see any of it.
God, I can't stand these dreams! Stop it! I'm gonna show them. I'll show them all how to make a good story!
Wait!
What is it?
I can't do it!
But what did you want me to do about it, honey? I mean, you burst in here, don't even knock. I mean, I'm working here, all right? God, have to do to have a bit of privacy, huh?
There's not even a door here!
Just go away, Eve.
I don't like it that you call me that name!
you don't like it, huh?
Well, listen, you're the one I had to sacrifice a rib for.
That is not true!
Now look what you've done! You just wrecked it!
This is too much, Eve. One of us has to pay the rent in this house. How do you think we can afford all this, huh? Magic? Alchemy? Too much. Here's what I think of art. Hell with literature. Hell with art. To hell with fantasy. Going back to work.
Wait!
Don't worry. Everything must end. But it's okay. We can hide here together. In the beautiful place. We can watch as the last beautiful spaces disappear. Here, together.
I don't know. I thought we had a chance to start a new beginning. Better intentions this time. I thought maybe we could be more than just man. I wish we could start again. Start over. I'm sorry, Lilith. I just wish people would let their children play on. Now it's too late. It's all dying. Is any of it worth it?
It's all worth it for the art, for what we can create and share together, for the time we have left.
I'm just sad to see it all end.
Here. Take this. Let's create together.
That's the spirit.
glass of wine, and you know we will forgive you one more time for leaving another child behind.
Here you are. I see you've taken quite a lucky to the forest.
Yeah, for sure. It lets me think. It's infinite. Vast. It's also where I was born. This is where everything started.
What are you doing?
I think I figured out the map of myself. Spiritually, I mean. You know this book? It's from the other world. I'm taking as much information I can on it to prepare for my journey.
Everything must end and everything must change. But you don't have to confront these flaws. You can stay here with me in the beautiful place.
Look,
Lord Lilith, you know I have to go. I'm sorry, but these flaws, they're from her world. Look, I think I figured out a way to fix the place. We don't need to watch it die. I think I know what I have to do.
If that's the way you want it to be, I'll never stand in your way.
I have to go and find Eve. I can convince her. I can find her. Here, I want you to keep those safe. Work. To go. To make money. Survive. To hell with books. With writing. From now on. Being serious about this. Serious. To hell with fantasy. To hell with. With dreams.
You tell me you had a hidden dream as well.
It's broken, all right? It doesn't work. Now give it back.
To hell with what works. It's all broken. Look around you. Look inside you. Confront your inner child.
My inner... I can't do that. No, I'm responsible. I'm a grown, responsible man. Now give me this.
Stop it! Adam! You've been the man for far too long. Give in. Give in to yourself. Let it go. Let it be free.
God, Lilith, what have I done? Oh, God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What have I done?
Must be close now. I can hear it. The kingdom of Adam. I recognize this guitar. It was stolen. One of these roads leads to the House of Alice.
The trees here are doorways, portals to other realms.
It looks like she survived in the end. I wonder if she found him. No. This isn't the way the story goes.
you the trees of knowledge?
Well, whoever you are, would you accept my offer? Oh, beautiful place of wonders, I shall surrender to you my pain, sorrows, but also dream, and ask in return that you may grant me passage beyond the gates of Eden. Wild men who caught the sun in flight and learned too late they grieved it on its way. Do not go gentle into that good night. Place of wonders, I humbly ask you for a doorway out of the garden, so I may join with another reality beyond your beautiful horizons.
This is it. She's here. somewhere. If I could only keep my mind straight on who I am. There's too many memories. It's all blur. Confusing. I am Dylan, the poet man, created by Lilith from the Tree of Life, and for the will of the great Sophia. I seek beauty within all realms. Where everything started. This yard, this house, where Alice used to dream.
Where it all began.
Lilith and Adam raised together wasn't a child. It was a dream. And it became a lie. I am both of them. It's been a while since I even walked into this place. I guess I've always wanted to be a sailor. I guess it's just the wasteland and me now. So bad. I'll maybe learn to love the simple things again. Maybe this world can still surprise me. It's a great day to start again.
In life, the story never ends. And we are left to watch it all decay and die. Death is a chapter among many. But this is as far as the eye could take us by. Because it is just you and me, this time, it will be your way. It is too late for many things, maybe. But not for today. Not for poetry.
Always do, although tonight you'll be gone.